Welcome back, guys. It is Mark here. We are on part number 20. The big 2-0. I'm Pokemon Shield. What? Let's see what we need to be doing. We need to go check on Leon at the Hammerlock Stadium. Way up here. Oh. Way up here. Oh. I cannot fly in a taxi at the moment. So last episode was a big one. We got through basically the Elite Four equivalent of whatever this game had for the Elite Four, which is old gym leaders and rivals and stuff like that. So people have been fighting all game. And then the chairman, real nice guy, you know, just sends a state of the Galart universe region into complete chaos. Stops the championship battle with me and Mr. Leon. Oh my goodness. Sends us here where we find, well, I guess we saw the two legendary Pokemon. But they ran away. And we found this old, broken down, rusted shield. And hopefully this will help us either catch it or get on with the battle. I don't know what's going on. I just kind of lost. We gotta go to Hammerlock. And whoop up on somebody, apparently. Whoop up, save someone, do something. Going into the stadium. I don't know what's going on. You want to battle again? Pokemon are Dynamaxing for no reason? What lift? This way? Where is the lift at? This lift? That I just went to? That it wouldn't open? Goodness, what the heck's going on down here? Alright, Chairman, listen up, you punk. You're gonna get destroyed. I have no idea what's going on. Chairman Rose. Okay, he's gonna be a tough trainer. It's gonna be a cool fight, though, I feel like. Oh, crap. Do not kill me. Yeah. Oh, what is he, a bug thug? That's my whole problem, is I don't know shite about shite. Okay. You're not full restore. Really? You avoided my attack? You just kill this thing? This guy's a bad guy. Now you're choking. Oh, barely. Almost never. Almost didn't kill it. I can't talk. It's freaking ground again, dude. I just need to learn a good ground move. Or get a Tyranitar already. Get out of here. You're not, kill me. If I don't know what it is, I'll just volt switch out of here. I don't know what it is. I guess we'll go back into Corviknight. It looks like a grass duck, right? I'm gonna kill myself. This is not going good. Oh, yeah, it was attack and defense rose. Congratulations. Why is this so weak, man? Wasn't he super effective and that one shot me? We might be in some trouble. Really, bro? Come on. With this avoiding attack after attack bullcrap. I'm sorry, this fight is intense for once. It's also really frustrating whenever your moves aren't connecting, like, at all, ever. I don't know what his next mod's gonna be. Heal up, buddy. Hit him with that hydro pump. And that avoided the attack. What? Are you kidding me? Strongest Pokemon I got, and not reliable. Hit it, buddy. Got that Giovanni vibe to him. I don't know what the heck this is. Hopefully Gyarados lives through his Dynamax. I don't like... To be completely honest, I don't like the Dynamax aspect of this game. I don't know what kind of Pokemon this is, though. Like, that hurt a lot. Gyarados probably isn't the best thing. But he's wasted two Dynamaxes, or two turns in his Dynamax form. But now it's our turn to play. I'm gonna do a lot of Austrian grinding when it comes to our Nuzlocke or surprise lock playthrough. I'm gonna start that. At the time I'm recording this, in like a week or so. I don't know when I'll upload it for you guys. Yeah, he might screw me over right here. All right, little buddy. Look at you now. All right, the chairman put up a good battle. A very good battle. Yeah, screw you, Chairman. That's what he should have just said, Hop. Should have just told him to piss off. I feel like something big's about to go down. We got money, we can buy whatever the hell we want. Just in case we have to capture a legendary here. Let's save. Yeah, it looks like it, dude. That thing looks amazing. Gimme, gimme. Do not catch it, give it to me. And a regular Pokeball, dude. Pop out. Step in there. Oh, I want some of me. Oh, it's level 60. Do I have any quick balls? Let's see if we can just, like, oh, I can't throw a Pokeball? Hang in there, buddy. Dynamax Cannon? Is it in Dynamax form? I can't. I don't know. But it's probably gonna wipe me. Alright, we gotta paralyze it. Oh, and another splinter? This is what we need. Hang in there, buddy. Alright, don't hang in there. Put it in this flamethrower. Why can't I throw a Pokeball, dude? Do I have to murder it? Can I catch it now? Why couldn't I catch it? What is going on? Do I want to battle again? Am I healed? Yeah, this is getting cool. Now what? Okie dokie. Uh-oh. Zamazenta is looking amazing. Also, who the hell knows what's going on right now? What is going on? Oh, now they came to our aid to fight this thing? I just lost my shield. Why is Rillaboom back out? I had Glalie out. Some whack shit going on. These doubles just got wrecked. Hope that thing kills double, because well, what good is that doing? When do I get an attack? Oh no, don't die, buddy. Jeez. That was a crit, too. Alright, double, if you could just get out of here. You're not helping us at all. That is very, very effective. And then there's gonna be me. Well, at least I'm not double. At least I'm super effective. Oh no. Come on, I got wrecked. No one after me, because I'm the greatest. There we go. We'll lower its attack at least. And this should be the last turn, hopefully. Do we get a capture, though, is my question. I got 109 of these Ultra Balls. Get in there, boys. Awesome. We got those baddies. Did I just jump off into the sunset like that? What is going on? You can tell the game is winding down whenever shit like this starts to happen. Three days later, after all the chaos has stopped. I just want to look at this legendary Pokemon we got, dude. Come on. Come on. Okay, we have to slap this baddie in our team. Poison dragon, dude. Okay, this thing just looks terrifying. And he could probably lead the team and be up on. If we give him the scope lens to hold. Yeah, that's incredible. So now we are gonna stop here though. There's a lot that's been going on, and quite frankly, I think we should be able to fight. Should be able to fight Leon in the next episode. Because I didn't expect any of this, but well worth it. We got legendary. And without further ado, guys, we will see you guys in the next part. But until then, guys, you know, stay classy this time, okay? We're near. Have a good day, guys. Peace out. I'll see you guys later.